Hello everyone, in this video I will upgrade Windows 8 Pro build 9200 to Windows 10 21H1 directly from Microsoft, without the need for an ISO file or a bootable USB. This is Windows 8 Pro installed and activated on VMware. To upgrade to Windows 10, I'll go to the Microsoft website and download the Create Windows 10 Installation Media Tool. I've included a link in the description. After the download is complete, run this file. Accept the applicable notices and license terms. Upgrade this PC now and then click Next to upgrade to Windows 10. When you select Create Installation Media, this tool will generate a Windows 10 ISO file. Windows 10 will be downloaded to your computer by using the tool. Windows 10 is installed, and all of your files and applications are still there. Install by clicking the Install button. The installation process is lengthy, and the computer will restart several times. Okay, Windows 10 has been installed, but the login password has not been changed. Because I upgraded Windows 10 on VMware, I'll have to reinstall VMware tools in order to use full screen mode. If you are upgrading Windows 8 on a laptop or PC, you do not need to perform this step. However, you must recheck the driver after upgrading to Windows 10. So, I completed the free upgrade from Windows 8 to Windows 10 21H1, and my Windows 10 is still activated. I'll end the video here. If you succeed, please let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it, please consider subscribing. Thank you for watching the video. I'll see you in the next one.